Hello and welcome. As good as an offseason as it has been for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and Jason Light, there is one, yes, one key thing remaining to do. And for the first time this offseason, a report surfaced that the Buccaneers are focusing on it. JPA Football had a tweet. Mr. Bucks Nation covered it over in a video on his channel. You can check it out, of course. But the Buccaneers allegedly are shifting focus to a potential long-term deal, or I should say multi-year deal, with linebacker Lavonte David. This is the missing piece of the beautiful off-season puzzle for Jason Light. Lavonte David, every bit as much as Mike Evans needs to be brought back, Lavonte David needs to be brought back. It's crucial for the Buccaneers moving forward. They cannot lose just from a schematic standpoint on the field. You can't lose Devin White and Lavonte David during the same offseason. You're going to have a massive hole at middle linebacker if you lose both your two starting inside linebackers. But also what it means for the organization, Lavonte David being one of the best Buccaneers of all time. Excuse me, a future Ring of Honor member. All of the things we said about Mike Evans earlier in the offseason are simultaneously true for Lavonte David, potentially even more so because of the fact that Lavonte David is more tenured than Mike Evans and closer to the end of his playing career. So just all the more reason to lock him up and give him the opportunity to retire with the organization that drafted him. It looks as though the Buccaneers are going to be heading that way now, and a multi-year deal versus a single year deal is nice because last year you saw the Bucs give him that one-year contract, and then this year it becomes, again, something that the Buccaneers have to address. A multi-year deal likely, considering his age, likely carries him off into the sunset in the best manner possible. So for the Buccaneers, I think this is the next move that they have to do. Talked about it in an article on Bucs Nation. Talked about it in videos prior on this channel. After the big three were taken care of, and even Chase McLaughlin was taken care of, Lavonte David became the issue that moves to the forefront in terms of just priority. Got to get it done. So we will see what the contract length is, as well as financially what the contract is going to be worth. But all indications are the Buccaneers and Lavonte David will come to terms with a multi-year agreement. He's going to stay in Tampa Bay and hopefully retire a Buccaneer as well.